and murder in the Upper East Side. The killer fled the scene and is believed to be in the area of the Birdland Jazz Club.